Good morning and Om Shanti to all my dear kids. I welcome you all in my EBS class. And the topic is amazing animal. But what type of animal are they? See the video. Giraffe, bear, tiger, monkeys, chimpanzee, snake, elephant, zebra, lion, cheetah, it is also the fastest animal. Did you see different type of animals? Yes. They were lion, tiger, zebra, giraffe, monkey, chimpanzee, etc. But I want to ask you one question. What type of animal they are? Any guesses? No worries. They are wild animal. Why? Because where do they live? They live in jungles. So the animals that live in jungles, not with us, are called wild animals. Why they live in jungles? Why they can't live with us? Because they are very dangerous. They can harm us. The animals that live in jungles are called wild animals. Let's see the another video. You can see this is hen. This is also a useful animal. This is horse. This is also a useful animal. But they don't live with us. They live outside our home. Goat, another useful animal. Cat, this is also a useful animal because it kills rat. Next one is dog. Many of you may be having in your home. It guards our home. Next one is sheep. This is also a useful animal. So the animals that are useful to us in some or the other ways are domestic animals. The animals which are useful to us are called domestic animals. I hope now you have understood the concept of wild animals and domestic animals. So, see you in my next video. Till then, thank you. God bless you all and Om Shanti.